As investigators work tirelessly to figure out just what prompted the killing spree, we are getting a first look inside the Mandalay Bay hotel room where it all happened.
CBS2's Vince Gerasoli has the latest on that and the Vegas community now shattered.
The pictures from inside Stephen Paddock's hotel suite are chilling. They show guns used in the attack, bullets sprinkled nearby, a rifle on a tripod.